Moussorgsky's Pictures at an Exhibition has gone through many orchestrations, about a dozen of which are in print around the world today. Although the most fascinating ones for the tubist are the Elgar Howart version for a brass ensemble and the two-tuba Gorchakov version for symphony orchestra, Maurice Ravel's 1922 version of this 1874 piano piece is the most popular. The first two excerpts demonstrate the tubist's ability to unify with the sound of the bass trombone and to try to give the illusion of an unending air supply. The second of these excerpts can be an intonation challenge between a double C tuba, a bass trombone with a B flat as its first position fundamental, and a promenade in B major. Beedlow. In spite of the fact that playing Beedlow justifies a whopping 2% at most of the total job description of an orchestral tubist, be ready for an ill-informed conductor or audition committee to put too much weight on this excerpt in the overall evaluation of a player. Be ready to have it played very slow or very fast, as is demonstrated on this recording, and try to find an instrument that has some good in-tune slots for the highest notes in the excerpt. Incorporate a lot of contrast with the dynamics. After you win the job, get your ego out of the way and decide who can make more music out of the piece, one of your tacit trombone colleagues or yourself. The next excerpt from Pictures is the very quiet solo at figure 92 in Baba Yaga. The sound must be short, resonant, and buoyant. Try to imagine a double bass pizzicato played on the tuba, and you will probably be close. At figure 93, don't forget that the contrabassoon takes over the half note line that you started. The Great Gated Kiev excerpt is another example of demonstrating the ability of the tubist to play bigger than life. As the long phrase continues, the air should be replenished at the least critical times, giving the illusion of a bottomless air supply. If played with the brass section, the tubist must give plenty of attention to ensemble with the horns, particularly in the eighth note sections. Thank you.
¶¶